Grenfell fire, David Lammy MP breaks down in tears speaking about his friend who died. This is a tale of two cities. This is what Dickens was writing about the century before last.